in the bond.
Handled very well by number 107 after you released him.
I can't believe I spent all that time planning that event to have it end so plainly. I was expecting something more, a battle to the death or something of the like.
So far, 90% of the Sekires have emerged.
It's all in the timing.
Minika, what exactly are you trying to say?
Well, it just makes me excited to find out how the next great chapter is going to begin. I shall look forward to it with a great deal of interest.
To one action.
Open up! just my hands that are like this. It's just a burn, though. Ha! Ha! Ow! You haven't given up already, have you?
No, and that was an amazing move! Can we do it again?
Sure.
So I may visit you later than I thought. I'll write you again soon. Say hi to Musubi for me.
Some things never change. What was up with that time? I feel strange. Wait, I thought I'd been Kusano. Wait a minute. Matsu might know something about this. I have a lot more to find out about this Sekirei plan anyway.
The Sekirei plan. It's actually a game that releases 108 Sekireis into the capital. That's where they fight for their chosen Ashikage until there's one remaining. Minaka Hirato is the game master. He's a monster who rules the largest global conglomerate, MBI.
Number on.
This city is MBI's stronghold. And as long as any of them remain here, Sekireis and their Ashikages will never be able.